Step onto the sacred lands of the Santa Ana Pueblo and discover unique traditions, extraordinary amenities, and breathtaking views at the Hyatt Regency Tamaya Resort and Spa. Situated between Santa Fe and Albuquerque at the base of the Sandia Mountains, Tamaya is the perfect destination after a really tough day at the office, or even for a weekend getaway. Whatever the reason for your staycay, make your first stop at the award-winning Tamaya Miss Spa and Salon.
Our hotel is on 500 acres. The Hyatt Regency Tamaya Resort boasts three pools, tennis courts, wonderful children's activities, as well as some delicious restaurants. We have the Corn Maiden Fine Dining Restaurant, which is absolutely wonderful with the New Mexican-infused Brazilian-style food that is down there. And then we also have, of course, the spa amenities. We have the sauna, steam room, and hot tub as part of the locker amenities that you're welcome to utilize when you stay as a guest at the resort. Our spa is 16,000 square feet, and we boast 13 treatment rooms and wonderful amenities, including, of course, the fitness center. We have a yoga studio, and we have a sauna, steam room, and hot tub in each of our locker rooms. We were recently ranked in a reader's poll by Condé Nast, and that was actually ranked as one of the top 50 spas in the country, which we're very proud of that, and especially because it's a reader's poll. There is definitely a story behind all of our signature spa services within the spa and the salon, and recently we've added some signature services to the salon to bring it all together. Some of those services include our poultice pedicure, which basically we've gone through and utilized our concept, which is following the journey of the people of Tamaya. And they've tracked throughout New Mexico to find their home, basically, and we've gathered ingredients from those areas and incorporated them into our services. And our new poultice pedicure incorporates herbs from different areas, such as lavender, which is one of the spectacular parts of the service. One of the other wonderful services that we've had on our menu for a while is our spirit path treatment. That treatment incorporates blue cornmeal that is actually grown here at the Santa Ana Pueblo, and we incorporate that into our treatment, and it's basically a little bit of everything. So we have massage included with a light exfoliation, as well as an herbal wrap, and of course that's the native herbs as well, and a luxurious scalp therapy that concludes the treatment. Our customers absolutely love learning something new and enjoying something that's very authentic, and we're really proud of the fact that we've been able to incorporate the story into our spa services. We've added some wonderful products to our salon. So the Tamaya Miss Salon actually has some wonderful products. Some of them incorporate prickly pear from our Sandia Mountains, and those are called the Tamaya Miss Spa and Salon's particular signature products. And you can get all natural ingredients within those products. We have the prickly pear, we have some that include avocado. So they're very moisturizing, and they can definitely be taken home as well. Our locals are more than welcome to come and join us. And we do have a program called Tamaya Pathways, which they're more than welcome to sign up for. And it also includes some wonderful perks and great specials as well. The Pathways program is complimentary to sign up for, and it entitles our guests to a 15% discount on spa services, as well as featured treatments that we don't always offer the public. It'll be exclusive to Pathways members as well. They're more than welcome to utilize all of our spa amenities when they purchase services. And then in addition to that, the resort pools are also available.
And I can't even put into words what that pedicure and manicure was like. That's all I'm going to say. Meanwhile, Hyatt Regency Tamaya Resort and Spa is located on Santa Ana Pueblo near Bernalillo. Visit HyattRegencyTamaya.com for the full Tamaya experience. And oh my goodness, what an experience it is. I highly recommend it. Now, do you wish you could have long, lush lashes? We'll tell you how you can get the look next on New Mexico Style.